Vegeta. Don't tell me you let yourself fall under Babidi's spell on purpose.
I did. It was the only way I could gain the power to defeat you. You're mine, Kakarot.
Vegeta, I'm sensing a massive power. It must be Majin Buu. If we don't stop now, everyone we care about will be destroyed. Bulma, Trunks, everyone.
Shut up. I don't care. I sold my soul to Babidi to be rid of such petty attachments.
You're lying. I know you don't really believe that.
All right, you win. We'll postpone our fight for now.
You guys had me worried for a second.
Goku! Boy, am I glad to see you! You're the only one who could stop Majin Buu!
Actually, I'm not sure that I can beat him. There's virtually no difference between Vegeta's power and mine. But there is one way. If we had two warriors with similar power and body types, we could use the fusion technique.
What about those two inside? Young Goten and Trunks. Their power and size are almost identical. Could they do the fusion?
Yeah, of course! That's it! Mr. Popo, you're a genius! Listen, I'll go try to slow Majin Buu down before he destroys the Earth. You'll have time to teach them the fusion technique.
Are you sure about this? If Dad and Gohan couldn't beat Majin Buu and you can't beat him, how are we supposed to do it?
Well, you'll just have to trust me on that one. All right, then. I'll be back soon. Try to gather everyone here if you can. Stay here, Chi-Chi. It's too dangerous. I want you to get to the lookout right away.
Oh, all right. But what about Gohan and Goten? Where are they? Are they at the lookout too?
Goten and Trunks are fine, but I'm sorry. Vegeta and Gohan were defeated by Majin Buu.
What? Ugh.
Chi-Chi! We have to get out of here! Come on, Goten's waiting at the lookout. I'm sure he wants to see you.
Ah, Goku! Your timing couldn't be more perfect! Here, take this. If the Dragon Radar gets destroyed, I won't be able to make another one anytime soon, so be gentle with it.
Haha, thanks, Bulma! You should get up to the lookout while you can. You'll be safe there.
Okay. By the way, how are Vegeta and Trunks? Are they hiding out at the lookout, too?
Goten and Trunks are fine, but I'm sorry. Vegeta and Gohan were defeated by Majin Buu.
What? Oh, Vegeta! It can't be true!
I know it's hard, but we don't have time for tears. Not here. We have to go now.